Hi, Dan. I'm here with Mike from Saddleback Automotive. He's using the power probe. I happen to come by a shop.
Absolutely. I've been using power probes for probably 15 years. Absolutely love them. Even when they break after 15 years, you gotta buy a new one, you're still not disappointed because they really do hold up really well for what we put them through.
Thanks, Mike.
I love it.